COVID-19 is impacting us all, but it is severely impacting our most vulnerable. San Luis Obispo County is always in need of available foster homes, but that need is rising. Many seniors are isolating due to health risks, and many parents have kids home from college, so the list of available homes is dwindling while the need is rising. Can you help protect kids in our community? Call the number on your screen or visit slowfostercare.com.